What's poppin' with the squaw? What's poppin' with the squaw? Alright, y'all know what it is. We back with another reaction. It's your boy Amari, and we back on this thing. Let's get it. We ain't stopping now. We still got more of this album to react to, and God damn it, we're gonna react to it. So buckle in, strap up, and get ready for a wild ride. Because on this episode of Amari Reacts, we got Godzilla featuring, rest his soul, Juice WRLD. On a serious note though, my heart goes out to Juice WRLD and his family. It's crazy that we live in a time where this is normal, and I by no means am trying to downplay this, and I by no means am trying to just brush over this, but when you realize that this is another in the long line of passings that honestly shouldn't have been a thing, it's like what it's frustrating how normalized this is in today's society. But enough about that, enough on that tangent. Juice WRLD enjoyed his music. He was a, I mean, you know, I have mixed feelings about that whole, you know, auto-tune drenched. Like, I may not be the biggest fan of somebody like Trippie Redd or Future or somebody, but you know, every once in a while there comes somebody around, like, you know, The Weeknd or Division or, yes, even Juice WRLD, where they can make it work. Travis Scott, he can make it work. Doesn't always, but he can. But without further ado, let's just jump into it. It's another Eminem track, and it's called Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD. So let's see what Eminem got.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol and I feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cardzilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the Rangoonian, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shakies in a bitch I'm posse to. Consider it too costly, a costly mistake if they sleep in army to. Most of they get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxy cut. That's the capacity. Hey, hey. In your game with an AK melee, finish at it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacate, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A H A H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road trucker, I look like a villain that ain't on blockbuster.
Not gonna lie, I'm digging this hook. Like, Eminem's verse was fire. Like, yeah, he came in spinning with the fast flow, but I'm not gonna lie, this hook is a vibe. This hook is a bop, if you know what I mean. It's a bop.
You off like a fifth of vodka when you twist the top of the bottle. I'm a monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. The moon shines like ice road trucker. I look like a villain that ain't on the blockbuster.
Godzilla, fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance on the Louis V carpet.
Fire, Godzilla, fire,
monster. Blood on the dance on the Louis V.
If you ever gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set trip.
Always count on Eminem to throw in some dare I say, corny one-liners. I'm on fire like a liar's pants. All right, Eminem. All right. But one thing I do want to point out is, like, this is a feature, along with Young Ma, these are features that I never would have expected Eminem to do. Like, don't get me wrong, we see people like J. Cole, partnering up on tracks with a whole bunch of people, and that's kind of come to be expected. But I'm not gonna lie, even after Revival, I wasn't really expecting either of these combinations, and they work really well. Like, I wouldn't mind hearing another track with these combinations on them, like, especially this one, like, Juice WRLD, nice work on that hook, boy. I, I,